of the most powerful beings Hell has ever seen? Decades ago, Alistair manifested in Hell. Seemingly overnight, he began to topple overlords who had been dominant for centuries.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to remind me of exactly who the fuck you think you are. It's in the palm of your hand now, babe.